Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
¿Qué hacía los pozos? Me anda.
¡Ah!
you can actually hear me.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Egoísme. Egoísme. Can you hear me? Are you having
So my voice is getting drowned out as well.
Speaking, can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good.
I'm going through clear, yeah.
How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Same when you give them your own after.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down! Calm down! Try not to panic! Wait a second! Try not to panic! You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
I've just realized right at the start, probably been hit with a copyright strike.
It's been 1 week since you came to.
Now,
let's try getting you out of
the world.
Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages. CPM therapy and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Try to calm down. Calm down. Calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down.
Yes. Yes.
Έντεμψε κατάσταση βασική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κύμα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα.
True, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however, very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. to hide you from those who want you dead.
Just.
As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living.
You probably bad news, Ishmael.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Oh.
Drug's not working. We're getting out of here. Move it.
Thank you.
yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. You die on me, Ahab.
Well, that's number four.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come. Hurry.
Thank you.
Out there.
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
Freeze.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Down the aim button to aim, then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
Interference. in! shook him off.
Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhita Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance.
Thank God this probe is over. Enjoy the game, but this could be real.
First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Infiltration of Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
saw correctly,
Kaiser Hira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Some unexpected routes that way. Keep an eye out for cracks on your travels. See, their security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
A few copper extraction.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Yeah. around.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
It's me. I'm here to get you out. Snake. They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but die here.
Tell me something.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. Hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore.
Oh, let's stop.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Safe and try and avoid them, but I can just run through and get shot. That's good. Yeah.
Operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
get him rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of sight for sight. Picking up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. The phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all. I've lost. It won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet me. Boss, come meet me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. Start bringing people in. Use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
Let's do this, boss.
Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him. Good. Extraction complete. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff management from the mother base. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading. That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, you can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss.
Try throwing them.
That's the best way to knock someone. Excellent, boss. Now extract it. Good. Complete. One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member. Start by knocking them out, or you can put them to sleep.
I'm ready, boss.
Should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eyes.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware.
Development has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
And there it is. Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or fine recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for mission. Open your eye droid and select a landing zone to tell them where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Just come pay me soon.
I'll probably do another mission or two and switch it off. It's already 20 past 1 in the morning, so not too much longer on.
I've taken a job offer as Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you're rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss. is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago-Calais and eliminate the target. From plants to make medicine or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Yeah. This is C-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is C-Quad. On station at LZ.
Indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Okay.